I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to log out of your X account on your Apple iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Tap your profile icon on your X home screen, and then tap Settings and Privacy. The Settings screen opens. Step 2. Tap Your Account. The associated menu is displayed. Step 3. Tap Account Information. You'll land on the account screen. Step 4. Tap Logout at the bottom of the account screen. A window pops up asking if you're sure you want to log out of your X account on your iPhone or iPad. Step 5. Tap Logout again. You'll be completely logged out of your X account and you'll be routed out to the X login screen. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.